Van jou Doxa. Dit is my voorreg om saam met jou te kan kuier vandag. Eli sit ook hier by my. Sê hallo Eli.
Hallo.
Ons gaan nou lekker kinderkerkie. Ons gaan sing en spring en lekker luister. It is a privilege that we can all be together as the children of New Doxa. Geniet dit saam met ons, hoor. Bye. Sê bye.
Bye.
Tada. Lekker sing, hoor.
In sy hand, hy hou die hele wêreld. In sy hand, hy hou
bietjie. En sy hand hou ons allemaal in sy hand.
Hy hou die grootste dinosaurus.
In sy hand.
Hy hou die grootste dinosaurus.
In sy hand.
Hy hou die grootste dinosaurus.
God skep Adam en Eva.
In die begin het God die hemel en die aarde geskep. Genesis 1 vers 1.
Alles het begin toe God sê, laat daar lig wees.
God het die lig en die donkerte van mekaar geskei. Alles in een dag. God het die donker nag genoem en die lig dag. Dit was die heel eerste dag.
Die volgende dag het God water gemaak. Dit het geborrel en gespat. En die aarde was vol riviere en oseane en damme. En ver bo die aarde het God die lig gesit. En dit het hy hemel genoem. Alles in een dag. Dit was die tweede dag.
God het die spattende water een kant toe gestoot om land te maak. Hy het bome gemaak met wortels wat diep in die sagte grond ingroei. Toe maak God verskillende soorte plante. Sommige met vrugte en sommige met kleurvolle blomme. Alles in een dag. Dit was die derde dag.
Toe maak God die son en die maan. En hy sit hulle in die hemel. Hy het die son gemaak om gedurende die dag te skyn en die maan om gedurende die nag te skyn. God het ook sterre en planete gemaak. En hy het hulle oor die hele hemel uitgesprei. God wou hê die sterre en planete moet die verskillende seisoene aandui. Hy het gesien dat alles goed was. Dit was die vierde dag.
Toe maak God verskillende seediere en visse om in die water te bly. Hy sit ook verskillende soorte voëls in die lug. Sommige voëls is groot. Hulle kan sweef en sommige voëls is klein en so mooi. God het al die waterdiere en voëls in een dag gemaak. Dit was die vijfde dag.
Toe maak God verskillende soorte wilde diere. Lang, kort, vollerig, glad, maar vet. Sommige kruip, sommige spring en sommige loop. Hy het elke dier volgens sy soort gemaak. En hy het gesien dat dit goed was. Toe was dit tyd om die meesterstuk te maak. God het gesê, kom ons maak die mens as ons verteenwoordiger. Precies soos ons, sodat hy saam met ons kan regeer. God maak Adam, die heel eerste man.
Toe maak hy Eva, die heel eerste vrou.
Hy het Adam en Eva gemaak om 'n verhouding met hom te hê. En hy het gesien dat hy hulle baie goed gemaak het. God het Adam en Eva geseën en vir hulle gesê, wees vrugbaar en word baie. Help my oor die skepping te regeer, deur na die visse in die see en die voëls in die lug en die diere op die grond om te sien. Hy het die wilde diere en die mense alles in een dag gemaak. Dit was die sesde dag.
Toe het God al die werk waarmee hy besig was klaargemaak en gerus vir 'n hele dag. Hy het die sewende dag geseën en een kant gesit as 'n rusdag. God het alles gemaak en nou was die wêreld en alles wat in het is, gereed vir die avontuur om te begin.
Wat jy moet ontdek, God het Adam uit stof en grond gemaak. Toe maak God Eva uit een van Adam se ribbebene.
Memoriseer Genesis 1 vers 1. In die begin het God die hemel en die aarde geskep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On day number one, God made light. He made the day and he made the night. On day number two, God made the sky. It's big and blue and way up high. Whoa.
We hear you say, whoa.
Whoa.
Day number three.
On day number three, God made the sea. He made the land, every plant and tree. On day number four, God made the stars. He put the sun in the sky, super duper far. Whoa.
Sing out those woes.
Whoa.
Sing, God made you.
God made you and God made me. He made everyone and everything we see. He made the earth and he made the heavens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On day number five, God made birds and fish, dolphins and whales and things that go squish. On day number six, God made animals and bugs, foxes and cubs, all for us to hug. Whoa.
We hear those wolves.
Whoa.
Sing day number six.
On day number six, God also made man. He said it was good and part of his plan. On day number seven, God stopped to rest. He saw what he made. It was his best. Whoa.
Sing out those woes.
Whoa.
I mean, he's saying God made you.
God made you and God made me. He made everyone and everything we see. He made the earth and he made the heavens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. God made you and God made me. He made everyone and everything we see. He made the earth and he made the heavens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
God created the heavens and the earth. The earth was empty, formless, and dark. But the Spirit of God was there. On the first day, God said, "Let there be light." And God saw that the light was good. Then he separated the light from the darkness. God called the light day and the darkness night. On the second day, God said, let there be a space to separate the waters of the heavens from the waters of the earth. God called the space sky. On the third day, God said, let the waters beneath the sky flow together into one place, so dry ground may appear. God called the dry ground land, and the waters seas. And God saw that it was good. Then God said, let the land sprout with every sort of plant and tree. And God saw that it was good. On the fourth day, God said, let lights appear in the sky to separate the day from the night. God made two great lights, the sun for the day and the moon for the night. He also made the stars. God set these lights in the sky to light the earth, and God saw that it was good. On the fifth day, God said, let the waters swarm with fish and other life. Let the skies be filled with birds of every kind. And God saw that it was good. On the sixth day, God said, let the earth make every sort of animal. God made all sorts of wild animals, livestock, and small animals, each able to have babies of the same kind. And God saw that it was good. Then God said, let us make man in our image, to be like us. So God created man in his own image. He formed man from the dust of the ground. He breathed the breath of life into man, and a man became alive. Then he saw that the man needed a helper, so God put man into a deep sleep, and while he slept, God took one of the man's ribs. Then God made a woman from the rib and brought her to the man.
Hello.
Hi.
Then God blessed them and said, be fruitful and multiply. Fill the earth and rule over it. Rule over the fish in the sea.
Hello, Will.
The birds in the sky.
Hello, bird.
And all the animals that scurry along the ground. Then God said, look, I have given you every plant throughout the earth and all the fruit trees for your food. And I have given you every green plant as food for all the animals. Then God looked over all he had made, and he saw that it was very good. So the creation of the heavens and the earth and everything in them was done. So on the seventh day, God rested from all his work. And God blessed the seventh day and said it was holy.
Without touching the floor.
Whoa! Okay, and then when I count to three, we're gonna jump up all together as high as you can. You guys ready? One, two, three.
With all my heart, with all my soul, with all my mind, with all my strength, with all my heart, with all my soul, with all my mind, with all my strength. Love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, with all your strength. Love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, with all your strength. Da 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 da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da. Thank you, Father, that you spoke to each child. And thank you that you are with them. Thank you that you will also be with them for the children that go to school and for the children that are now on holiday. Mag jy by elke kind wees, mag jy hulle vashou en saam met hulle gaan. In Jesus' naam. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Bye, julle. Bye.